Christina Churchill. I'm a sophomore in the dual degree program at Meredith College, and this is a typical day with me. I'm interested in engineering because I really like math, and it's definitely something that I'm passionate about. I chose the dual degree program because the smaller side of Meredith really drew me. I thought that more of the small community would be better for me, more what I'm used to, but still being able to get the engineering degree through this program. Another thing that I love is that I get to take all of the core classes at Meredith. You really do get the personal attention that you need.
They use the psychological things to get people.
You have a better opportunity to talk to your teachers and ask questions in class and really understand that so that you're more prepared for the upper level classes. And those beginning classes are your weed out classes, and the stronger that you are in those, the stronger you will be in your upper level classes. The typical day is getting up and getting ready and going to breakfast with a couple of my friends. And then I go to my world religions class, which is just a gen ed that fulfills Meredith and NC State. And then I go to linear algebra, which is one of my upper level math courses. And then I go have lunch with my friends in BDH. Then I have a little bit of time, and then I go tutor in the Learning Center. I am a math tutor there. And after I get done with that, I have a little bit more time. Sometimes I just relax. Sometimes if I'm good, I'll work on homework. And then I head over to State, and I have one of my first computer engineering classes. And on Tuesdays, I have a lab after that. And then I come back here. I usually have to get dinner on the way and come back here and work on my homework for the rest of the night. Sometimes I wonder if I had just gone to State, would I have been as successful in the core classes, and would I be confident going into my upper level classes, or would I have dropped engineering as a major? When I came to Meredith freshman year, having only girls in my class was a big change. At the beginning, it kind of felt like something was missing, but then you totally just forget about it, and it's not even a big deal at all. So then, if you're in the dual degree program, you go back over to State, and suddenly there's guys again, and it's back to normal, but now it kind of seems weird because you're used to all girls.
Do you not have to say anything about it being linearly independent?
So I think a faculty member that I've gotten really close with, Dr. Hantz, she's definitely helped me a lot in the 2 years that I've been here. Being very passionate about education and about the classes that she teaches, but also about the students. I think it goes back to the smaller class sizes. You're more used to asking questions in class and really taking action in your education.